Live look at a gas station on East Washington that was robbed overnight. This is on the 7400 block of East Washington Street. We have learned from our Julie Pursley on scene that police are looking for a black man who stands about 5'5", wearing a black hoodie with multicolored jeans, and police say he's armed. They say he was last seen heading northbound in a silver or gray Monte Carlo. We'll update this with a live report from the scene coming up here on RTB6.